When you tweet something out like this, you have brain damage.